line, three links.
Ack Ack in front, Comtow. In second on the outside, Manta. Third is Picanetto. Ack Ack in front, Comtow and Manta.
Spectacular bit in front, running easily by six lengths. Pink King is second, and Caravan Vino in spectacular bit is the winner by 3.5 lengths.
With an eighth of a mile to go, there's four horses battling for the lead. Here comes John Henry moving along the rail. John Henry on the inside. John Henry will short lead, and John Henry does it again.
Smile on his face, because Cigar is striding through the stretch, moving like a winner. Cigar is all class, and Cigar wins the Hollywood Gold Cup.
Here is an undefeated champion, favorite track, and he ran like a champion today.
Azeri is just too good. Another dominant performance for a superstar, Azeri.
He's now 8 lengths in front. Ghostzapper with the most impressive score as he coasts to the wire to crush. Wow.
Zenyatta trying to run it down on the money. St. Trinian still a neck in front. Here's Zenyatta.